changing alignment. The position of the text or the way the text is set with respect to the margins in a document is called alignment. There are four alignment options available in MS Word: left, center, right, and justify. To change the alignment, follow these steps. Step 1. Select the text. Step 2. Click on the Home tab. Step 3. Click on one of the alignment options in the paragraph group.